Oh, poor son of a bitch.
Find him.
That's his seat thing, isn't it?
Yeah, brilliant seat cover. Four pun.
I bet it's like £80.
And the rest, genuine KTM. Please, mate.
What do you want to do? Do you want to find him or? I think his E could have been.
It was. I think it's like an 890 Duke.
What a shit idea for that as well. Well, at least you got something to sell on eBay now. Well, he's like, I lost that, yeah, well, we found it. Get fucked.
Buy off me, come
on. Oh, dear.
Don't fit in my bag. It's worth peas, though. I don't want to leave it here.
A KTM brother. As soon as
you saved my bacon there.
As soon as you overtook the car, it just popped straight off.
I slid back, I was like, that doesn't feel right.
Yeah. Fucking hell.
I see it, I was like, fucking that went coming off. I was like, fuck, we're never gonna catch him.
Sorry boys.
No, that's all good.
I only realised, but when I was down there, I was like, oh fuck, this is gonna be fun.
Mate, I know how fucking expensive they are.
I know. Yeah, nice one.
So, no, that's all good.
Where are you guys heading?
In the woods.
Literally in there.
Huh? Mm. I fancy getting one of these. But...
Oh, they're the bollocks.
Oh, mate, they're just so fun for like.
They look awesome.
So good.
They are the bollocks, they're so much fun.
I would love to get one, but.
Haven't we had that?
No, half a year, not even that.
Yeah.
I had a CBR, six times double R before, but.
What do you think for it?
Which one, the CBR or this? Oh, mate, it's fucking nuts.
Right.
Yeah.
Only line I can see we ain't that.
That's deep.
Don't that way you lose your ear trying to get up.
Stop wasting time. Yeah, I wanna run off and fly.